Okay, I'm Sasha, and I'm going to teach you all the basic moves and how to stop if you're in trouble, if you're losing control. And I'm going to do a front flip landing on my legs a few times. I'm just going to show you what to do with your arms and your legs, and what shape you need, and when to do your flip. Okay. Okay. The first thing is, if you get out of control, you lose your concentration. You just go. That's it. But when you're doing it, you might go like this. It doesn't hurt. You know, it looks like it hurt me, but it doesn't. And you might go like this. It doesn't hurt. Okay. Second of all, the basic move, pipe. Herky is kind of hard. You keep one leg straight. A front flip is hard enough, but you have to use your arms. And you have to use your legs like this. Tuck. Okay, so that's how you do it. And you have to do your flip when you're in the air. Okay. I want to do something. And land. Yep, get your legs right through the air. Okay. Thank you, and that's it for today. Don't forget to wait. Or leave a comment. Thank you.